Thank you. Thank you.
Try to help me find
Thank you. got to change your evil ways, baby. Before I stop loving you, you got to change, baby. And every word that I say is true. You got me running, hiding all over town. You got me sneaking, baby. Come running me down. Lord knows you got to change, baby. Baby, when I come home, baby, my house is dark and my pots are cold. You hang it round, baby, with Gina Jones and who knows who. I'm getting tired, really, and fooling around. I find somebody who will make me feel like a clown. This can't go on.
Yeah. Carlos Santana, how did you start your group and how did you came to music?
The answer, man.
Just by watching what it does to people. Music attracts me by watching what it does to people, what it does to a whole environment. As soon as music gets in the air, when the first time I saw it, you see the people changing, the moods, the way they talk, the whole environment is it comes more naturally. People are more themselves than what they are programmed to be.
And do you feel you are leading a rock group?
No, I'm not leading anything.
What?
I'm not leading a rock group. No, I don't feel like I'm leading a rock group.
Jazz group or?
No, it's not a jazz group. It's not a jazz group
just
either.
Just music, you can't put it in the back.
I mean, you
it's
could put it in the back.
It's everything, it's all kinds. The band has all kinds of rhythms, all kinds of feelings.
Funny, you know, peculiar to watch so many different
dimensions of energy from different people. Santana is like, it's been a river. It doesn't stay the same. Only the songs stay the same, but the people keep moving, and the expressions are always ever new, you know. So it gives me joy and gratitude for a long life, many blessings and miracles. I have more joy, less fear. I'm younger now, and I have more clarity. I'm younger because I embrace more daily affirmations, like curious innocence. You know, I can see by my eyes that it was a very confusing time for me to go from a dishwasher to Woodstock to Montreux and being world recognized. You know, I can see by my eyes that I was scared, that I was confused, you know. So the difference between then and now is that I'm not scared or confused. Great.